Google Analytics is not the only game in town. The folks over at Moz put together a list of 20 Google Analytics alternatives. Now, most of these are paid services, and Google Analytics is free, which is just one reason folks use it. But did you know that Cloudflare also has analytics, and it's free too? Yep. Now, I don't think it's as in-depth as Google Analytics, and it can't integrate with Search Console, but if all you're looking at are vanity metrics, then any of these free versions will do it for you. However, AI analytics are already here too, and the drum report on a new one from Dealtale that has ChatGPT-like analytics tool is here too. Now, it's made for marketers so they can get quicker answers to their marketing analysis questions, and that's great. But the caveat is that the answers you give will only be as good as the questions you ask it. And that could leave out some important actionable data. Now, this thing is made for enterprise level businesses, but I'm betting something more affordable for bloggers can't be that far behind. And this is just one of the site success tips that you'll find in this week's Tips Tuesday for February 28th from BlogAid.